fertilization's kinda gross, but it's easier than making toast. It starts with two pollen that lands on the stigma. One gets absorbed into the style like an enigma. It goes into the ovary where the egg is hiding to show it a good time and maybe go hang gliding. After that, the plant calls it a day. Its petals drop and they blow away. The ovary ain't done, it turns to fruit, and then it's eaten and turned to poop. The plant wants its babies to be big and strong, yep, and live far away places for very long. It makes sure seeds don't steal its thunder. They grow far away so their mom can plunder. There's many ways to do it, plants do it all the time. It's easy to do it, like writing these rhymes. Seeds love to disperse and do their own thing, like people from Hot Topic or from the movie The Ring. Some seeds get shot out and blow away to faraway places like Paraguay.
Yeah. Let's listen to it.
Okay, Rutt's coming out with the lead. I'm gonna teach y'all about the seed. Seed coat protects the seed. That's why it's called a coat. Throw it in the water and it'll float. Hilum attaches to the mother, sorta like your best friend's brother. Also the site of fertilization. I'm talking about plant penetration. Micropyle starts growing when the water gets a flowing. Seed expands and sheds the coat. This isn't your everyday goat. One cell turns to two, two goes to four, kick in the dough. Radical sprouts the roots, sorta like your first pair of boots. Hippocotyl is the stem with the cotyledon on top, giving the plant some energy to bop. Then the pumil comes along and sprouts a leaf.
Sparrow.
Yo, sad pump. What'd you guys do?
I think you imagine these voices like.
There are many parts to a flower, so don't turn sour if it takes too long. First, there's the stamen, which is for the men. It includes the anther that holds all the pollen. There's also the filament that keeps the anther erect for the insects.
Nasty!
Now on to the women, it's called the pistil. It's definitely the brightest crystal.
Meh!
The stigma is the landing pad for the pollen. The style holds up the stigma so it doesn't get down with ya. It also takes the pollen from the stigma to the ovary, don't you see? The ovary contains the ovules. The ovules are the male are the eggs. They are super fragile, just like frog legs. The pollen produces male gametes, so they don't accept defeat. Finally, there are petals. They attract the insects, but they ain't always correct.